The Sky People are no real threat. They are tiny.
Hosting so many King Lore has put us.
Oh! Here we go!
Yes, here I go. Come to look down your nose at me, have you?
Now, now. You know how I...
What are you looking for now?
Oh! Here we go!
Yes,
have some meat from my hunt. Nefika said you...
You sent this forlorn miscreant to bother me? Everything is a joke. As usual.
She said you're the best cook.
Ha 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 ha! Ah! The child knows how to charm.
And honesty from you, Nefika. I suppose that is typical of her tactics. She thinks flattery will get her everywhere.
Come, come. Leave the grump for later. Now we turn to more serious arts.
Is there something wrong with your home tree? Edua said it suffers.
Ah, the Kinglor are uneasy. We have provided for them since their flowers closed, but their numbers are too many.
Gatnad
would prefer Edua to focus all her energies on them. But I think that child does her best. Now pay attention. Gatnad should see you skill. And I should like to see it myself.
Granddad would like this.
Good. Now show Katnat how you have mixed your colors with our own. Just as your people once did. Do not be afraid of him. His bark is worse than his bite. I will follow shortly.
Nefika has had her way. Now you look more like the Sarendu we remember. The loss of your people pains us. We valued their counsel, but we know you are not here to offer their wisdom.
The Sky People. The Resistance fights them, but they can't do it alone.
This is why you have come. You stand in the heart of our home tree. Its warm embrace. Even you, lost one, must feel it. And you ask me to bring war here? No.
They bring war with them. Please!
We Aranahe do not seek conflict. And yet you goad us, desperate for a fight. Do you remember your family?
A little. My mother. Her smile. Her warmth.
Did you see her die? Did she smile at you then, helpless, desperate to reassure you? Have you seen Ewa's light leave someone you love?
Well, you certainly made an impression. Katnat is not easily rattled. Be careful, my Aundu.
I wasn't trying to anger.
Keep your chin up. Pay a visit to the very top of our tree. Our Tzahik is back.
You have outdone yourself. The meat was so juicy, and it had that sweet crust given by berries baked to the right heat.
So, you will want another wrap for tomorrow's hunt.
You know me well, friend.
Do you need help with an Ikra?
The King Lord are restless. The rainforest was theirs once. The Sky People drove them out, I am sure of it.
Is this nest all that remains?
Yes. And with so many Kinglor here, our home tree weakens. See how the Queen cares for them, protects them. She is born knowing what to do, how to lead.
She knows where she belongs.
My mother always said, a steady heart sees steady wings. They were always at ease with her. I'd find her here at dawn, tending to them. Singing to them. Her love was enough. It's all right. They won't hurt you. Kinglor are peaceful by nature, but they are not docile when facing a threat. Their sting is sharp, and they swarm as one. We must find our sting.
Idu, where is he? Your father is asking for him.
He's not back?
We need to talk that now.
Wait! You don't have to. We can find him together.
The people need their Sahik here. I'll deal with this.
Let me go with her. You helped me before, I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed.
Where I belong.
There is a hunting camp near the forest cliffs. The Filu is likely to start her search for Itu there.
Before I was a teacher, I was the most skilled hunter of the Aran.
A Saren?
By the waterway, then.
So that is why we have so much fish to eat.
Sarantu used to tell many stories.
Do you remember any about the
Ikramiku? He carries such disdain.
Relatives of the five sisters.
Someone is near. Not one of the sky people.
A friend, then? Let us move.
Always nice to see a friendly face. Hello.
A day spent in your company is always a pleasant one, friend.
That is not what you were saying this morning.
Gapnat would find out. It's too risky. So it's up to us to find him. With me too by our side once more. Take no risk. Just find him and get him out. You follow the river, and I'll go back the other way. I'll gather my sharpest arrows and then go.
Traveler, come.
I saw a storm glider fall into the forest. Do you know what happened?
Traveler, come. You might find this interesting. You are not the only visitor among the Aranehe. Kukulope.
I know why you're here.
Only to help.
Or to check on me. Itua sent you. She wants to ensure I don't tell Katnat how she defies him.
Itua is just worried about Itu.
Just like a Sarantu. Ever the diplomat.
I hope so. One day.
Perhaps we need your diplomacy. We are not fighters, and I worry this time we went too far.
What happened?
The sky people creep ever closer, so we push back. It's just the three of us to stay out of sight from Katnat. Usually, it's fine. Exhilarating, even. We get home, we celebrate. But this time, Itu never did. He needs me. I must go.
I could come with you.
I'm retracing our steps. It's too far without an Ikran.
I can search here. Maybe he and Zomei are closer than you think.
Perhaps. He has a place at the stone pillars down the hill from here. There's a cave at the bottom of the cliffs. Prepare your gear before you go. The sky people move in packs. And save yourself broken bones by using the big leaves to break your fall. You wear some strange cloth.
Traveler, come. You might find this interesting.
Those big leaves look kind of flimsy. Only one way to find out.
Lua is young. She needs a firm hand.
Thank you for these gifts.
The fruit looks not to kill you faster than the
local girl. Stop it! Ah! Be conscious! Get over here! Ah!
Be a long night.
What was that?
Nothing. Jesus. Oh, here you are.
Right. Need help? Something's up. I'm gonna take a look. Heads up, I think something's out there. Arrows incoming! Move it!
Was that? Nothing! Jeez! Oh, was that an arrow? draw me an inch.
Are you not me or beast? By the way, I mean you no harm. Hello, friend. Please, come closer.
Time for a supply check. I'm seeing drills of some kind. Laser drills.
Oh, sweet! Those can burn through solid rock like it was nothing.
Thank you. Hey, Sotlek, I'm nearing a really big RDA base. It's in the northern part of the Kinglor Forest.
Avoid that place if you wish to live. There are more RDA at that base than Kinglor in the forest. And do not even try to get near it on Ikran. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay, I will try to keep away from it for now. But what is this place anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Freya or Talon may fill you in on that part. But the RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the courts.
Must be the storm glider. What happened to you? Maybe it's linked to... Storm Glider was brought down by RDA aircraft. But what else? Don't think so. Doesn't look right. Looks like a Thanator killed the soldier. Maybe it's linked to... something dragged one of the soldiers into the bush. Looks like the storm glider was hit by RDA aircraft. Two soldiers on the scene. But a Thanator jumped them? Dragged one away. But why did the RDA kill the storm glider? An accident or a target? Blood's still fresh. Maybe I can find them. Thanator played with its prey. Left it to die.
Yep, it's dead. Can we go now? What's the hurry? Atzilla's buddy isn't coming back. Hauled ass, wailing like a kicked puppy as soon as the wyvern punched this one in the brain band.
It's not those ugly things I'm worried about. This is Hunter Bravo territory.
Hunter what now?
Some horror that escaped from an old psyops lab out in that forest west of here. Top Brass denies it, but the jarheads are saying...
Did that girl in logistics tell you this? She likes to spook the fresh meat.
Shh! Did you hear that?
Dude, you really need to chill.
Haji, are you there? I need your help with something.
Hajir's busy in the lab. Can I help? If it's not, like, science stuff, I can totally do it.
I found an RDA recon team that got jumped by a Thanator called Hunter Bravo. Does that ring a bell?
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Hajir mentioned that name before. Some kind of super dangerous feral.
It's still near. I need to take care of it before it kills again.
Before you track it down. No shame in coming back better prepared.
No Kudu. Should take a closer look. Focus.
signal? Coming from inside the Thanator. How? No Kuru. Needs a closer look. Anka, it's done. The Thanator is with Awa now.
Great. I'll let Hajir know. Glad you're okay.
There's something weird going on, though. I picked up an encrypted signal coming from its belly. Some sort of secure access code?
Maybe it swallowed an access device of some kind? Those things last forever. At least the area is safe now. Best to keep looking for signs of unusual feral activity with Hajir. We're bound to run into another one of these if there's more out there.